Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back. We're at dead of night. Let's do a quick scry, double check what I need to do. I know I need to go back to the second floor. Ideally, I don't want Dewey to be there. Oh, hello. Who are you? You Jimmy's mother? But you're on the second floor as well. And so you're on the third floor. Okay. Okay, I guess I could go back up to the third floor. No, why am I going this way? Do I need to go this way? Something in here.
Is anyone there?
Look through the keyhole without doing anything.
Is anyone there?
How did I get away with that? I don't know. Jesus. You need to be very precise where you're clicking, that's for damn sure.
Is someone there? Is someone there?
We're saying there's something there. You already?
Okay. Is someone there?
No. It sounds a good distance away. But why is that light no longer flickering? I have the key for this one. There we go. I wonder. Oh! Okay, what the hell was that? Okay, that was a thing.
Who's there? Hello?
He's up here now. I don't have the keys for this floor. Or do I? No, I don't think I do. No, the only third floor key I have is for the stairs. Okay. Right, I'm gonna go down to the ground floor. I'm gonna do another scry with the mirror and see if that has helped push anything forward. I need to know if there's it. I need to figure out the Dr. Bose one as well, because I seem to be stuck on that one. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Yes, Dr. Bose, we know about him. Yeah, I know about this. I just don't know where that is. Second floor, yeah. She's also on the second floor. Well, that was not very helpful. Guess I could go back to Dr. Bo's room, which I think was 211, see if I can try talking to him again. Now that Jimmy's... not Jimmy's, Harvey's story is over. Back already?
Hello?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
Alright, let's see.
I heard a man shouting at someone, telling them to do as he says. Who was he?
I don't know.
I saw Harvey being stabbed backstage. What happened?
They're not very useful.
What are those rusty old keys for? Who is Hugo Punch?
God damn it. Yeah, I must be missing something. I don't know what, though. Oh, hang on. Don't know if I noted that one. Did I? Yes, 210. Okay, I've already noted that. That's fine. Okay, 209 as well. No. What are you doing? Forward. No, don't go this way.
Harvey was going to shoot Jimmy. It was just a letter opener. It was self-defense. Look.
God damn it. Good, the door's locked. Well, at least I've triggered that finally. You walking away there? Don't know. Well, you say that, but you've only caught me once so far. Ah, I wonder now that I've triggered that woman's appearance, maybe that I could talk to Dr. Bose about that.
Is someone there?
It was too distant. Over here, maybe?
Is someone there? Is anyone there?
No, I didn't want to do that.
Is anyone there?
Nope. Oh no. No, no, no. Well, there's no activity up here at all anymore. Need to get more from the second floor. Let's go try scrying again. Nope. Yeah, I know this one. Well, I don't. Where is that? Yeah, second floor. I need to establish communication with this lady. You gonna give me a room number at least? Oh, lovely. No, just the second floor.
Is anyone there?
No. Go to the first floor so we can lure Jimmy down. A dark room. God damn it, Jimmy. Well, this was my room. Anything I can check in here? No, I didn't think so. Yeah, chef's hat. Booze. Does he even come on this floor anymore? He does. I need to go this way. Suppose I could lure him to come this way.
Hey!
Come on, you weirdo. Come on, goddammit, Jimmy, where are you? No, you dick. Yeah, I have my bad moments.
Hmm.
Right, let's go back. Dr. Bose. Maybe I could talk to him about Jimmy's mother. I know I have the key for this room. Right, let's make sure we're secure.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
I'm Dr. Bose.
I saw a lady explaining that the dagger was a letter opener. Who was she?
I don't know.
Really? You don't know anything?
Where was the crossbow from?
The hotel used to have a display of old weapons.
Okay, we're getting somewhere.
What were all the cricket and baseball bats for?
Harvey kept them. I don't know why.
Who does the gun belong to?
Harvey owned it. I didn't like it being in the hotel.
Alright, okay, we're making some progress now.
Who does the dagger belong to?
I don't know.
Okay. Let's add to pair. Anything else that you can talk to him about? Okay, we've asked him about that.
I saw Harvey heading towards the ballroom with a gun. What was he doing?
I don't know.
I saw a fire in the basement. What happened to the hotel?
I don't remember it.
Who is Hugo Punch?
I don't know.
He refused to let me administer the drug. Then he told Rose. I tried to force him to take it. Okay, that's not a pair that's going to work. Come on. God damn it.
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, does that have something to do with what you said about the scrapbook?
Well then, I'm still clearly missing something. Jimmy, Harvey was worried about the things Jimmy was imagining. Violent drawings. All right, I'm at a loss. Well, the door's locked, so it's fine. I'm going to end this episode here because, like I said, I'm at a loss. I don't want to have to look things up, but I might have to just to get a little... just to buy a clue, essentially, because I'm clearly missing something. But anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been At Dead of Night, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.